Ho-ho! Hello there, Geoff Carr today, coming to you today from North Wales. Yes, from a very, very old-fashioned seaside town, locally known as Llandudno. So, come on, let's go mooching. Pleasant day, nice cool sea breeze, seagulls are all flying around enjoying themselves, you can smell the ocean, and now we're just coming into the town now, into where the pier is and all the shops and things, and we've got a big wheel there and I can see up on the Orme the cable cars, so it's all good stuff. We're just making our way further down now and let's see what we can see, eh? Whee! Hey, I tell you something, this pier is so long, it's got to be the longest pier in Wales, this. Look at it, it goes on forever. And we're right out at sea, look. Look at that. So come on, we've still got to get to the end yet. So that's it, ladies and gentlemen. Llandudno from the pier. Absolutely fantastic. Right then, let's head back. We're going to head back now towards the start of the pier. And just here now, I noticed we've got some cable cars going to the top there of the Great Orme. It takes you right to the top. And you can walk right round there. You can walk right round there if you want. I did it last year. It takes you ages. It's about 6 miles all the way around, and there's a bit of a cafe at the top so you can get a drink halfway. And so there we have it, this side of Llandudno. We're now going to head towards, I think, the tram. There's a tram goes right to the top, and you can get on that, and then you could come down on the cable car if you wanted, or you can drive up. There's a car park up there, and there's a nice little cafe restaurant up there, and they serve beer as well. So that's worth it up there one of the days. All right, we're going to head back and let's carry on. This is Llandudno. So there it was, Llandudno Pier. And behind me now has just pulled up one of the old fashioned, they used to call them, the Sharabanks. Look at that there. And that takes you round the Great Orme in an old fashioned bus. And now we're going to head up this way and see what we can see down here. I think this takes us to the tram stop, what takes you up. So we'll go and have a little look, shall we? Okay, lovely, lovely, warm, sunny day with a nice cool breeze. And I tell you what, it won't be long before we have to go in a nice pub for a freezing cold lager. All right then, so this is where we're going up here, I think. Yep, you can see the tram stop there. So that's where we're going. And here's the Queen Victoria Bar and Restaurant. And they're doing a Sunday roast. Beef, lamb, nut roast there. Doing all food, and dogs are welcome in there. So you have it, lovely boozer. Got some lovely guest houses here. They sit out in this beautiful garden, look. Wow. Well folks, bad news. Due to engineering failure, the trams are not running today. But normally they go up here, past this chip shop called Fish Tram Chips. There you go. Fish Tram Chips. And then you've got the King's Head pub here. And then you can either drive up, or like most people are having to do today, walk up. But normally the trams are running daily. Okay, and you can sit outside here in this beautiful beer garden. There you go, look at that. Perfect weather for a beer garden. There you go. Well, that's it, the tram stop is closed today. And it's too warm for walking up there. So I'll be heading down into the town now and let's see what else we can see. But that's a great name, that, isn't it? Fish Tram Chips. Back down the hill. So there we have it, the main street in Llandudno, Wales. And it's getting really hot now, and I've been good. I've not been in any of the pubs, I've just been round filming them for you. So I'm just gonna make my way back down here now, coming to the end now, and the railway station. But I bet you didn't know this, a lot of people didn't, I didn't until like last year. There's another beach over on the far side, that way. So we're gonna go now, I'm gonna get in my car, and we're going to go right over that side and have a look at the other beach in Llandudno. It's a big sandy beach, so that's where we're going now. We're just going to carry on down here, and I'm not being tempted. Here's the King's Arms. I'm not going in because today is a day of filming. All right, so there we go. Ooh, it's getting hot now though. Right folks, we're on the other side of Llandudno now. This is the back end of the Great Orme. And like I said to you, there's a beach here, and I never knew until I walked round last year, or the year before, whenever I came last. But if you look here, it's great. All nice and sandy beaches. People are pitching little tents and things. Got a nice estuary there. Obviously the tide's out at the moment. There you go, look. Absolutely wonderful. I'll just walk you down here now and you can have a little look. But if you want to get away from that lot down there where it's all pebbly and you want to be able to go paddling, because the sea will come in here soon, and it's like little sand dunes here, and then look, golden sands. I never even knew, and maybe you didn't. So there's a little bit of Llandudno information for you. Look at that, fantastic. There you go. So there we have it. Hey, you love it when I do that, don't you? So there we have it, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls. That's my little tour of Llandudno today, or Llandudno if you're Welsh. Okay, folks, if you enjoyed the movie, give us a thumbs up. If you didn't, give us a thumbs down. Don't forget to leave your comments below. And also, don't forget to subscribe and hit the little bell. We love it when you do that, don't we? And from a very, very hot, lovely summer's day here in North Wales, I've just got one more thing to say. And the main thing is, keep smiling!